Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing some Minecraft, baby. So I'm joining the world.
Of course, that's what you need to do, am I right?
Of course you need to join the world. So, okay, I'm in, finally. All right, so let's play. Okay, what should we do first? Okay, let's try to find an igloo, you guys. Let's try to find an igloo. So yeah, it's pretty hard. What is that? Wow, what? It looks so different. Wait, I'm gonna break it. Doesn't break in there, this one. It's so easy, but that one's so hard. What the heck? Right there. What the? Sorry, headphone users, sorry. I'm so sorry, headphone users. I'm so sorry. I see a polar bear. I'm gonna hit one. Run. I'm gonna wait for it because you're so slow. Okay, now it's coming. You're so slow, polar bear. No offense. I thought I was looking for an igloo, but let's hide from it. Let's see if it can't find me. Oh god, it's on me. Oh, no, I'm gonna be a toad. Run. Oh my gosh, I'm so sad. Oh yeah, just so that you guys know, it's the new update I have. And the water's so clear. Why is that so long? It's like a seaweed thing, which is great, I don't know. Where are you now? Where's the polar bear now? Where's the polar bear? Behind me! Oh! I knew it's behind me, but I didn't check. Hit, please hit. Oh my gosh, I'm so good. Dig, I'm not that good, but yeah. I don't wanna kill this. I need to go up or else I'll get killed. But the good thing is just like really quick. Oh my gosh, okay, just go up. Just kill it from up, please. Oh my gosh. Ah, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, I thought I was looking for an igloo. Oh well. But yeah. Kind of hard to kill a polar bear underwater. Wow. That's hard, okay. Why am I? Oh yeah, it gave me a boost. I killed it! Yeah, baby, yeah. It's so long. Oh, that's so long. Wow, that's amazing. How did they even do it? Oh yeah, because of the new update. The fish bucket, but yeah. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Peace, like, subscribe.